Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn a very, very good story. Are you ready to listen? The story name is Fly Forgot Its Name. Are you ready? Now you have to sit in the listening position. Sit straight, keep your hands on your laps, sit and listen. Okay? Now let's get started. Once upon a time, there was a fly. Do you know who is this? Fly, house fly, which goes here and there. This fly goes into the houses. One day, early in the morning, when she woke up, she suddenly forgot her name. You all know your names, right? So if someone asks you what is your name, you tell your name. But fly forgot her name. So she was thinking, what's my name? What's my name? She was moving here and there. Suddenly, in a house, she found an old woman. Old woman. Then this fly thought, okay, there is an old woman. Let me go and ask my name. Then this fly went and asked the old woman. Old woman, I forgot my name. Can you please help me and tell me my name? Then old woman said, oh my dear beta, I don't know your name. Go and ask my son who is cutting the tree outside. Then this fly said, okay, old woman. And fly was flying. Then outside the house nearby, fly saw a man cutting the tree. Then fly went and asked, Woodcutter, can you please tell me my name? And do you know who is woodcutter? The person who cuts the tree is called as a woodcutter. Fly went and asked, woodcutter, please can you help me in telling my name? Then woodcutter said, I don't know your name. Go and ask the axe which is cutting my tree. Then fly said, okay, woodcutter. And fly went down to the axe and asked. We all know axe, right? A for axe. Axe is used to cut the trees. And fly went and asked, axe, do you know my name? Then axe said, I don't know your name. Go and ask the tree which I am cutting. Then fly was flying up and asked the tree, tree, can you please tell me my name? Then tree said, oh, I don't know your name. Go and ask the birds on my tree. Go and ask the birds. Then fly said, okay. And fly flew up into the high to the top of the tree and asked the birds which are sitting on the tree. Birds, please will you help me in telling my name? Then bird said, we don't know your name. Go and ask the river beside me. Then fly said, okay. And fly flew down to the river. And this is a river. Fly went and asked the river. River, please will you say me my name? Then river said, I don't know your name. Go and ask the fishes which are inside me. There are fishes inside river, right? So river said, go and ask the fishes. Then fly said, okay. And fly went to the fishes and asked, fish, do you know my name? Then fish said, we don't know your name. Go and ask the fisher boy who is trying to catch us. Then fly said, okay. And went to the fisher boy. Who is fisher boy? The boy who catches the fishes is called as a fisher boy. Fly went and asked, fisher boy, please will you help me to tell my name? Then fisher boy said, I don't know your name. Go and ask my horse. Fisher boy is having a horse. Then fly flew and went to the horse and asked, horse, will you tell me my name? Then horse said, I don't know your name. Go and ask my baby. Can you see horse baby? Horse said to coo and ask the baby. Then fly went to the baby and asked, baby horse, please will you help me to tell my name? Then baby horse told, your name, yes, I remember, your name is Fly. Then Fly was very happy. Yes, my name is Fly. Thanks a lot, Fly said to the baby horse, and Fly was flying happily. Did you understand the story, children? Listen to the story daily and learn the sequence of the story. Okay, children? Bye-bye.